But Jesus told him, said, but yeah, you, I understand you know that, but I want to tell you something that you know.
Right.
Since you already know I'm a teacher, you might as well let me teach you something.
Amen.
Tell somebody. Amen. He said, you must be born again. He said that first covenant. Was only to cover the flesh.
Amen.
Tell somebody. He said that it is not a complete thing. We moving toward the day of perfection.
Amen.
He said the flesh is not the perfection.
Come on.
Tell somebody. How John came. He said, I was sent to testify of a man that was before me.
Yes,
and I didn't know him. But I was saying, whoever the Spirit come on and remain on him, that's the man that baptizes with the Spirit. Hello, somebody.
Yeah.
John said he was before me. And I knew him not.
Come on.
I heard somebody say he was in the world.
Yes.
And the world knew him not.
Hello,
somebody. I thank the Lord. He said he was spirit before he was flesh. Somebody. He was telling God, he was telling Nicodemus, said, you need to be born again. And Nicodemus said, what? Can I enter the second time into my mother's womb? I know Jesus said something, the thoughts up like this. See, I got some work cut out.
Amen.
Get you where you need.
Come on, somebody.
We on different pages. You ain't understand that nothing I'm trying to share with you. He said, You got to be born. He said, you only half through.
Amen.
You're not even been processed in.
Right.
Hello, somebody. Amen. He said, you flesh. Amen.
Right.
He said, but there's another part of you that got to break up out of inside.
Amen.
Hello, somebody. He said, just like you came out of your mother's belly. Amen.
Right.
He said, you got to be born out of the Spirit.
Hello,
somebody. Into the Spirit. Amen. He said, that's a scale. You got to just come through.
Yeah.
Hello, somebody.
Right.
Amen. He said, now I'm glad you came at night.
Yes, well,
because that's what you've been walking in is the night.
Yeah.
You've been under the law, under the darkness, under the tutor.
Uh-huh.
He said, you're not yet a child of the light.
Amen.
Hello, somebody.
Amen.
Amen. He said, but I'm going to get you there if you will hang in there.
Amen.
Hello, somebody. He said, you come in through the back door instead of the front door.
Right, right.
You eased on in here. Hello, somebody.
Because
you got a few things to be ashamed of.
Right.
And you don't want nobody to see me. Hello, somebody.
Amen.
And the reason you don't want nobody to see me, see you with me.
Come on.
And because all have seen it come short of the glory of God.
Yeah.
And you see a hide around the fig tree.
Yeah.
Where I saw Nathaniel hide.
Yeah.
Hello, somebody. He said, you still caught up in your sin. Hello, somebody.
Right.
He said, but I come to bring you out from grace to grace, from faith to faith. He said, you're not yet complete. He said, you might be living, the devil might have you thinking you yet complete, but you're not complete. He said, you still keeping up with the sun outside of you and not the light in you.
Right.
He said, you haven't learned yet for yourself that I'm the light of the world.
Right.
Hello, somebody. Amen.
Huh?
He said, you still got to be born again. He said, process.
Yeah.
It's not yet through.
Right.
He said, you walk around with your daddy's shoes on.
Well,
try to act like you already grown.
Uh-huh.
He said, you didn't manage to smell yourself. That's why you done hooked up.
Yeah.
You a Pharisee and leading somebody and teaching somebody.
Right.
But you still playing church.
Right.
Hello, somebody. He said, but I got my work cut out. He said, you like when the women walk around there and then put on a mama high heel shoe and then find some of mama earrings and put some lipstick on. And she run around here twisting like she mama. But she ain't grew up yet. Hello, somebody. He said, that's still yet a process that you got to go to. Hello, somebody. He said, you got to be born again out of a dark place the way you were born out of the belly. Up out of a dark place.
Right.
He said, now that trouble that you've been going through is pushing. loosen you up out the shell that you've been caught up in. He says, sin has created a vacuum for you. But I already know it would be. He said, but out of trouble, out of darkness, I done called light.
Amen.
He said, you got to be born again. He said, you're going through trial and tribulation. And the first thing you start to do is cry. But I need you to press. You need to go ahead and press your way on. You need to go ahead and on up. I heard somebody say, David, in the midst of a storm, in the midst of darkness, encourage himself. David didn't look at the situation. He looked at the God that was in him, that was bigger than him. He put his trust in the Lord. He said, you got to be born again. Of course, you see it by the light of the sun, but you got to see by the light of Christ. You got to have faith.
Amen.
He said, I have allowed you to be in a dark place. I've allowed you to go through troubles. I have allowed you to be up under the law. I have allowed trials and tribulations to come in your life, not to destroy you, but to get you to press yourself on through. He said, you need to encourage yourself. He said, there ain't nothing too hard for God. He said, I done already put something in you. He said, that you more than a conqueror through Christ Jesus that's with you. But you want to lay around and whine. You got to put it on. He said, I come in the world of light. I am your healing. But you walk around sick all the time. He said, you bury them before they're dead.
He said,
I told them that the dancer was asleep. And they started laughing. But yet I told them that the dancer was just asleep. And I went in and woke them. I put all of them out laughing. Because I know they was either going to laugh or damn or they got drunk real good with that wine. He said, now just to bring you to open shame, he said, I'm going to get a doctor's in your time, a little medicine to heal you from camp. So I'm going to let them heal your eyes. I'm going to let them do operations on you. And he said, they ain't going to have to cut you. I'm going to let them use the light. I'm going to let them use a laser.
Come on.
To show you what I've given you that you had yet. He said, if he can direct a laser to cut in you and heal you, why you can't believe the laser that comes down, which is the light of Christ, to be healed? He said, you got to go ahead on and press your way on through. He said, I know the situation is bad, and I know it can tear most people down, and I know it can tear most people down. He said, but I created you to be a light. You got to press on. You got to show the world that I've been born again. You got to be lifted. You got to lift up Christ. You got to lift up the light. You got to believe the same way Moses was lifted up in the wilderness. You got.
Come on.
He said, they believed in Moses. Do you believe in me?
Yeah.
He said, they ain't too hard for me.
Right.
He said, I've already given you power over all the power in the devil. All you got to do is press. He said, I'm right here with you.
Yeah.
He said, you're running around in the ship, screaming and hollering, crying. Oh, Lord, you don't care nothing about me. Now, no, Lord. Whining. He said, I ain't down here asleep. I just got my eyes closed. I'm resting. He said, I didn't know that make you act the clown. He said, a little bit of water came in here. You with the jumping around. Thought you gonna jump in the water. Hello, somebody, He said, a little bit of trouble start knocking at your door. You don't want to whine. You've been telling everybody you've been born again. You've been telling everybody you walk with Christ, travel with Christ, see me lift the raise the dead, see me give sight to the blind. And my God, you had like that water. Go praise the Lord. Don't let it catch on fire out here. That water got you like that. Praise be to God. He said, brother, get yourself together, Praise God. I wasn't in the ship with him, but I'm back and Peter was just rubbing around so he had to slap him a couple times. Straighten up for the embarrassing thing. Hello, somebody. Get up off the floor down there, Thomas. What you looking for? If you looking for your faith, it's over yonder.
All right.
somebody, where is your faith? Where you done hear today? Where you put it up at? Hello, somebody. You walk around with your glasses on your head and you're looking for them. Where is your faith?
Come on.
Hello, somebody. Talking on the phone, asking somebody when you trying to find your phone. Hello, somebody. I'm just saying, amen. Oh, praise be to God. Oh, he said, wake up, son. Smell the coffee, amen. Where you get blank now? Hello, somebody, amen. I thank the Lord. I give God the praise, the glory, and the honor. He said, you got a, yeah, you on a half bone. He said, you ain't yet become a man, son. He said, this is the light of every man that come in the world. He said, you just walk around with long pants on. I get you to press on. You know, when you're crying, you're going to run over there with mama. He said, if I do something really embarrassing the last day, he said, you'll get mad and want to fight everybody. He said, I let them women pick up a little building and carry over to Babylon and set it up as a church and let them multiply themselves. He said, you were running there to my mama saving. Hide behind Christian. He said, you were full of a building worshiping God. He said, you were running back to your mama. Just said,
Yo, somebody.
Mama baby, huh? Whining and whining. Daddy talked too rough to me. Daddy told me I had to be born again. Mama, can I get some milk? I don't want no, I want some cereal. You gonna eat some feed today or you going out there in that field and what? Yo, somebody, huh? I thank the Lord. You sit around here souping up on all the cereal, man. Don't work, man. Ain't gonna eat around here. You better come on up out of there. That balloon ain't gonna keep you today. I gotta get that whole field plowed up. Look out there in the field. It's already white to holler. Ain't no souls getting saved up. Ain't gonna be, but there gonna be 2 days after right here. Oh, there ain't gonna be no souls in here. There ain't gonna be no cereal.
All right, all right, all
right. God knows, been out of milk for long. Yo, somebody, I'm just saying, amen. I thank the Lord. I give God the praise and glory. He said, you got to yet press on. I'm developing you. I'm pulling you up out of a shell. He said, you in a God place. He said, you the son of God. You a child of God. And you run around here, can't do nothing. You don't even know you got to be born again. He said, if I tell you heaven the thing, you ain't even believe the earth the thing. He said, I can't even get you off the ground. You don't come out, you want to fly. Oh, somebody, I'm just saying, amen. He said, you got to learn your ABC before you can learn anything here.
Right.
Hello, somebody. I'm just saying, amen. You out there talking about you want God to bless you with a house, and you can't even count over
$5.
Come on. Hello, somebody, amen. They use a fraction out there, decimal points. And you were talking about you a big man with $10 in your hand, amen. Praise be to God, huh? A whole bunch of pennies and dimes and a bunch of ones. Hello, somebody. I'm just saying, amen. Praise be to God. You got to come up to a greater level. He said, the things that I do, greater things shall ye be able to do. I'm not going to let you sit right here. He said, Nicodemus came by night because he's a child of the night. You know something about it, amen. And I'm telling them about being the child of the day. And he ain't got a clue what I'm talking about, amen. But if it stay around me, I'm going to call the light up out of it the way I call the light up out of darkness. Hello, somebody. He said, you ain't going to be sitting around here, hello, sucking on bottles. Hello, somebody. Coming here, getting order, talking about you a Pharisee. And your mama ain't got a titty back in the bride. That's when you're trying to suck on you again. He said, you are the strength up. You are the man up in fire. Right? You running around here with a pacifier in your mouth. Ain't no milk coming up out of that thing, boy. Act like you got some sense. Smack it on a pacifier. You got anything out of there yet, son? Don't you see this life ain't gonna produce nothing? Don't you see that job ain't care you know well? Don't you see that thing bringing poor figures and dogs? And you just sucking on it. You done got you a candy made up like a pacifier. You is a clown. You about to follow me. I'm gonna get you. I'm about to wane you out around your mama. But let me tell you, I gotta get you out around her.
Yeah.
Amen.
Been around her so long, you done went and talk about you look good in earrings and eyeshadows and talk about got you a bag on your shoulder and talk about it ain't no purse. You don't know you headed down instead of up. Hello, somebody. Bitter done got sweet and sweet done got bitter. Hello, somebody. You talking about you marching in the army and twisting all over the place.